And I'm gonna teach y'all all the rhythm. When you play time in American music, you're playing in two times at once. You're playing in the African time, it's in six and in three. Okay, I'm gonna tap a rhythm out for you. Now I'm gonna teach you another thing. When you play in times that are all 16 notes, like what you was just playing, and it don't have a three in it, you don't have the two opposite rhythms. Okay? So okay. you take what you just played. You're playing in 4-4, and you're playing 16 notes.
Right.
Now, when you're playing a shuffle rhythm, you're playing in three. And the church music is the church 12-8. Can you play something in 12-8 for me?
One, two, three, four,
play something like in a 12-8 time. That's it. Okay, now. Great. Okay, now let's think about that. You're in three. A one, two, a three, a one, two, three, a one, two, three, and you're in four. One, two, three, four. You see what I'm saying? One, two, three. When you take that three against two out your music, you lose the whole relationship to African music that you want to keep. Okay, now, let's say I took a concert by Charlie Parker on a song, I mean anything, now's the time. If I only play in four, I'm going. When I play fast, I'm going. You see how straight that is? Now, for me to swing, I got to figure out how to play in three in the context of two. Now listen to the difference. Y'all hear the difference between those two? It's subtle, but you hear it, right?